I was in denial about my addiction. That's why I'm here today. I'm asking for help. I ain't really trying to fabricate no story or send no letters or, you know, stuff that you've seen a million times before. Like, I just wanted to come into you, to you sincerely and just, you know, ask for some help with my addiction. I already did the prison thing, you know, it's real big for me right now to even sit here and, you know, say that in front of my people. They didn't